Pete Dye, number 14, hit a 300-yard drive in the left rough, and then a 150-yard pitching wedge, almost holed it.